Yeah, he's, well, he's just running around.
Thank you.
What's wrong with Charlie?
Running.
What is he?
I need to hop on the bus.
Back there.
Charlie Hardy for U.S. Senate. Charlie Hardy is running for a living wage.
Right there.
These for me?
Yeah, of course. I'll put them in my bag so they have
melting,
huh?
Yeah. I saw protein, I was like, I need that. I'm starting to get lightheaded. I haven't eaten anything. I called it, all hell's that coffee. So like,
vote for Charlie Hardy for Senate. Yeah. Charlie is running to protect civil liberty. Charlie Hardy for Senate.
You want to get on camera?
Thank you.
used to play together. Abraham Lincoln and I went to school together. And then I went to visit him in Washington one time, and I said, Abe, let's go fishing. He said, no, let's go to the theater. So that's why I'm here and he's not here. But you get one of these. Okay. But they won't let me on the bus. It's mine. They said, Charlie, if you're going to run, then run. Did you get one of these vines?
We're out of state, but nice to meet you.
Okay, well, keep us in your thoughts and prayers. Yeah. You look like you're from Wyoming.
Yep.
Shakespeare wrote that for me. He and I were friends way back when. Thank you. Good point. I'll let you, but they say to me, you've got to run. You've got to run.
Charlie Hardy.
Keep me in your thoughts and prayers, please.
majority for U.S. Senate. Charlie will work for our veterans. Vote Charlie Hardy for U.S. Senate.
We should start chanting. Felix, get everybody to start chanting.
Chanting what?
Charlie Hardy, get money out of politics. Something
get
like that.
Money out of politics.
Get money,
get money out of politics.
Try to start it on that side. Like, we'll yeah, follow
it. Let's see how many people.
I think they're really canvassing that side really well.